Well, I'm just going to give you an educational talk on sneakers, because people say I'm a sneaker pimp. These are, what are these Nikes? These are for training, these are Freeze.
These are Freeze, they're like Freeze. Socks, they have just actual numbers.
Take it out. So you see, these shoes, you can actually bend them, because they actually help you. Like the Kenyan runners, when they run, they were designed based on that, okay?
Because they like socks. But there's an actual number, not many people know, that there's an actual number to the
seven,
Freeze.
Nike 3.0
seven,
Nike.
So the closer the number to zero, the closer the number is to actually having nothing on your foot.
That's true. This is a Nike, what's that called? Nike Max 360. Why? Because it's a... These shoes are made especially for Ian, make him look taller. And it's good for training. This is a Nike
Foscon.
Nike Foscon. Mm. Don't know, something dropped out of your shoe, lah. Why? You just bought it, or what?
No, lah. This is label, lah.
Okay, this is colorful ones, and those are Nike Tarling Streets. The shoes that you buy for $50 at Tarling Street. I can tell you why they look $50. They can never do this. You said they bring it. Open, take out your shoes. Look at it. That swoosh is a swash. Okay, look at that. See, it's gone. Although it looks similar, but you know it's fake. Is this how much you paid for this?
$40.
$40. Never buy this. You know why? Because your feet are important, okay? If not, you'll end up doing reflexology for the rest of your life.
How did you do that so fast, huh?
No, I'm telling you.
How you do so
fast? If you really look at it, look at the swoosh. It's
a swoosh.
Look at it, it's fat. Like, oh. And it looks fat.
Yeah. Bukan macam tu.
Yeah, yeah. You see, but because my pants is blocking, it doesn't look so.
Going back to the Confucius saying. This is where it all starts, your feet, you know. That's why they do the reflexology. So if you want to end up spastic by the time you're 25, don't buy fake shoes, okay? Buy the real stuff. See you guys later. Check out his link.